to have deep conviction in righteousness that changes your life and real action. In Romans, it says, let love be genuine. Abhor that which is evil. Hold fast unto that which is good. Love one another with brotherly affection. Love this. Outdo one another in showing honor. Have we done that? Do not be slothful in zeal. Be fervent in spirit. Serve the Lord. Rejoice in hope. Be patient in tribulation. Be constant in prayer. Rejoice in hope. Be patient in tribulation. That turns everything upside down. Be patient in tribulation. Some people see injustice and violence and pain, and they throw up their arms. Or if they really want to get active, they'll invent a hashtag campaign, and then they call it a day.